17.6% of the Texas population does not know when and where their next meal is coming from. This is equivalent to 4,653,290 people. And I got this from Calvert Area Food Bank's website. Hello, guys. Hello, community members. Hello, potential donors. I am Zach Manning. I'm a volunteer coordinator at Calvert Area Food Bank, and I've been working here for the past 5 years. So, today I will be telling you guys about my new idea, which is building a second new warehouse in San Angelo, Texas, the advantages of this new warehouse, and our vision, values, and mission. Before I get started, I would like to state some ground rules. If you guys have any questions or any interruptions, please hold me to the end where I'll be holding a brief Q&A. So, I'm here to tell you guys how you can help 46,000 people per week put food on their table by volunteering at Calvert Area Food Bank. And again, this is according to Calvert Area Food Bank's website. So I would like to begin telling you guys about our vision, mission, and value. And at this point, I want to refer you to the handout I have given you. At the bottom, you can see the vision, mission, and values, and it flips over to the second page. At the top of the first page, there are charts and graphs of how many people do not get fed. So as you can see, our vision, we envision a community in which everyone has access to sufficient, nutritious food. Our mission at Calvert Area Food Bank is the mission of the Calvert Area Food Bank is to create access to good, healthy food in every community. And what we value is we believe that access to nutritious food is a basic human right. We are committed to responding to the needs of our community through food distribution and support services. So in the past year, we provided 31 million pounds of food for families in need, distributed over 21 counties, like you can see on the handout, Bastrop, Bell, Blanco, Burnett, Caldwell, Lee, Davis, etc. Among these 21 counties, we are partnering with 300 agencies that help us work in soup kitchens, after-school programs, and snack programs. Yes, providing 31 million pounds of food a year is great, but you know what would be better? Doubling that. This is what my new idea involves. Increasing the amount of food that we give out and decreasing that 17.6% food that people don't know and where it goes. So what my new idea is, building a second new warehouse in San Angelo, Texas. Now why San Angelo? Because it's in central Texas, it is not too big of a town, and there is a college in this town. Students from San Angelo University can go there if their classes require hours, so that will help us volunteer. So, how does adding a second warehouse make Calvert Area Food Bank better? Well, two is better than one, right? So having two warehouses, we have the potential to double the amount of food per year for those in need and decrease that 17.6%. And some more advantages, I already kind of went on. It feeds more mouths. We can potentially double the 46,000 people per week to maybe 90,000, 31 million per year to maybe 50 million above. And the last advantage that we have is with having the second warehouse in San Angelo, it expands our reach to more people. In just South Allison, we're only 21 counties. With another warehouse, we expand our reach to more counties. So I'm going to give a quick recap of what I've gone over. I told you about my new idea of adding a second warehouse in San Angelo and the advantages of it, how it feeds more mouths, potentially can double the amount of food for people in need and decrease that percentage of people. Our vision, mission, and goals at Calvert Area Food Bank. So, why would you guys want to volunteer at Calvert Area Food Bank? You get to see the joy of people's faces when you hand them their food when they know they have something for dinner that night for their family, instead of them waiting in line for hours at soup kitchens just getting a small portion. I'm going to give you guys my contact information so you guys consider whether or not you want to donate for the second warehouse or just donate in general to Calvert Area Food Bank. A dollar can do more than you could ever think. I will be going to Calvert Area Food Bank after this if you guys would like to join me, see how wonderful it is volunteering there. My vision for the future is to see this second warehouse be built so we can see more people in need have food and see this percentage go down. Thank you guys for coming out. I will now be answering the questions.